Regardless of who the person is, who the victim is, I think everybody needs to be protected. There is a constitutional need to come forth and protect those people and their rights and make sure that they know every step that is going on in the process of a trial, of the sentencing, and if found guilty, in the punishment phase. Crime victims in Georgia deserve equal rights. It's time for Marsy's Law.